Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is a continuation of the previous video for calculation of engineered properties of soil. In the previous video, I showed you how to calculate void ratio, moisture content, and degree of saturation. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to calculate porosity, dry density, and bulk density. So again, the question is, a sample of soil weighing 30.6 kilograms has a volume of 0.018 cubic meters. When dried out in an oven, its weight was reduced to 27.2 kilograms. The specific gravity is 2.25. So number four, porosity. Porosity is defined as the fraction of volume of void over total volume of the sample. So we have N equals VV over total volume of the sample. In our previous calculation, volume of void 0.0059 cubic meters. So next is the total volume of the soil sample, which is V. So the total volume of soil is given as 0.018 cubic meters. So because it has a volume of, so the soil sample has a volume of 0.018 cubic meters. Next, we're going to plug in the values into the formula. So we have N equals 0.0059 cubic meters over 0.018 cubic meters. So let's divide 0.0059 cubic meters by 0.018 cubic meters. We have 0.divided by. So if we round it up to three significant figures, we're going to have 0.328. So if we multiply this by 100, we are going to get the answer in percentage. So we have this multiplied by 100, which is 32.8%. So this is the porosity in percentage. So next we are going to calculate the dry density, which is question number five. Rho D is defined as mass of the dry sample or solid. So mass of the dry sample, which is mx, over total volume of the soil sample. So the MX, which is mass of dry sample, is given as, so after the soil was put into the oven, the weight was reduced to 27.2 kilograms. So that is a dry sample. So that is the mass of the dry sample, 27.2 kilogram. And then the total volume again is 0.018 cubic meters. So let's plug in the values into the formula. So we have rho D equals MX, which is 27.2 kilogram over 0.018 cubic meters. So let's divide it. We have 27.2 divided by 0.018. So the answer is 1511 kilogram cubic meters. So next, let's calculate the bulk density. Number 6, bulk density . So the bulk density is defined as rho equals the fraction of mass, that is the mass of the soil sample that has not been dried. So the mass, which is M, over the total volume. So the difference between M and MX is that M is the mass of the mass or the weight of the soil sample that has not been put into the oven, which in this case is 30.6 kilogram. So M, so mass of the weight sample, which is equal to 30.6 kilogram. So also if V again is the total volume of the soil sample, which is 0.018 cubic meters. So let's plug in the values into the formula. So we have rho equals mass of the wet sample, which is 30.6 kilogram over 0.018 cubic meters. So let's divide it. We have 30.6 divided by 0.018 cubic meters, which is equal to 1700 kilogram per cubic meters. So guys, this is the end of the video for calculation of engineering properties of soil. So guys, thank you for watching.